In our opinion, 80s Girbaud had some of the most progressive and cohesive pattern design not seen with other designers then or even now. The amount of testing and effort put into coming up with the very thoughtful and fun designs, I'm sure, was quite challenging during the pre-internet era. What are you referencing? How are you coming up with the design? Girbaud really pushed that envelope and is extremely relevant and perhaps better designed than most stuff today. We hope you enjoy. Thanks. Peace.